My name is Bill Gamble. I'm the sales manager and one of the partners here at Fox Marble. One of the problems in marble kitchens is etching. Etching is a little bit of a difficult thing to explain, but on the high level, what it is it's acids or bases reacting with the calcium carbonate in the stone. And to the general person, that doesn't mean a lot, but what that is your water, things that are acidic like tomato juice or acids like lemon, can actually dissolve the calcium and burnish the surface microscopically, leaving a different sheen, which can be unsightly. There's products, fortunately, now that you can use that are topical to prevent that from happening. The more anti-etch comes to mind. And the anti-etch is a topical coating, and what it does is it provides a barrier to the surface of the stone so that acids and bases can't touch the surface and react, basically eliminating etching.